Hello everyone and welcome to my channel where medical conditions are simplified. Today I'm going to explain the top 4 medical scans that can help you and your doctor starting an effective treatment for your shoulder pain. Hello everyone and welcome back. In today's video, I'll explain the top 4 medical scans that you may need to discuss with your doctor before starting an effective treatment for your shoulder pain. As we discussed in my previous videos, shoulder pain can be caused by rotator cuff tendinosis, tendon tear, bursitis, arthritis, or frozen shoulder. So if you want to know what these conditions are, then please either check my channel or description box below where you will find a link to my previous videos. Now, finding the cause of your shoulder pain can be tricky and can take a long time if the right test is not used. It's important to know that sometimes more than one test will be needed to be able to find the trigger of your shoulder pain. So let's go on and start with these tests that you can have for your shoulder pain. The first scan is X-ray of your shoulder. This test uses ionizing radiation called X-ray, which goes through your body to form an image. The X-ray scan will help us to assess your bones, joints, to look for fractures or another sources of pain such as bony masses, arthritis, or will help us to identify extra bony spikes that could be rubbing and scratching into your rotator cuff tendon, causing your shoulder pain. X-ray is also helpful to look for calcium, which we call chalk, build up in your rotator cuff tendons, which can cause sudden and severe shoulder pain. Now let's talk about the second most important test, which is an ultrasound scan. I'm sure you're all familiar with this because it's very common done in pregnancy scans for ladies and in scanning abdominal pain. But this is also very useful in finding what's causing the pain in your shoulder. Now, ultrasound uses a very safe ultrasound waves that goes into your body and then it generates an instant image that will help the doctor to find the cause of your shoulder pain, such as bursitis, cysts, soft tissue tumors, rotator cuff tendon inflammation and calcification, or even a tear. The ultrasound scan is well tolerated by patients and take about 15 minutes. If you want to know more about shoulder pain and best way to treat it, make sure you subscribe for more content and hit the notification bell to be the first to see my new videos on that. Now, the third and the most important and comprehensive test that you can have to identify the shoulder pain is magnetic resonance imaging scan, and for short we call it an MRI scan. This scan will form an accurate image of your shoulder by sending magnetic waves into your body. This will give a highly accurate image to look for the source of your shoulder pain. This test is well tolerated by many patients, but some find it difficult and challenging to stay in a closed space inside the MRI machine for 20 minutes. Now, the fourth and one of the most important tests that we do for shoulder pain is called computed tomography, or for short we call it a CT scan. This test is like an X-ray in the way that it uses ionizing radiation in forming an image about your shoulder to help us to identify what's causing the pain. And although the CT scan is good to look at your bones, joints, and tumors, the CT scan is mainly used if you had a trauma or if your specialist or surgeon is thinking of operating on your shoulder to give your surgeon a clear roadmap on how best to treat and fix your shoulder. I hope this video was helpful in explaining the top 4 medical scans that I rely on as a radiologist in uncovering the source of your annoying shoulder pain so that you can discuss with your doctor the best scan to use before you start your treatment journey. If you have any questions, then please make sure you write them in the comment box below. And don't forget to like, share and subscribe and hit the notification bell to get my next videos. And thank you.
Take it to the top, let me take it to the top. Take it to the top, let me take it to the top.